everyone. As you can see, we're here at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium.
Today we are taking on the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium Challenge. We'll be joined by four members of the Spurs women team, split into two teams. We are going to be setting them quiz questions. It's going to be fun. We should go and get started.
Let's get started.
You know we've got time on our side, so we're good. We're calm, yeah. Right? We're not rushing too much. We know the other team is way too slow. So, question one to kick us off. Who scored our first goal at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium? Which Spurs women
I
player
know this one.
Was
yeah.
the first player
KG.
To score here?
Are you
off
sure?
the corner.
No, bro, we played way before that.
Ooh. Am I allowed to ask questions?
Yeah, you can.
As in, like, how long has this stadium been? I know it's new, but is it last 2 years?
No, so yeah, it would have been in the
last 2 years.
Let's go, KG.
Kit Graham, right? We're taking Kit Graham as an answer.
Kit Graham.
We need to head to the Beavertown Brewery.
Yeah. Oh wow.
Can we get in? Is there a door open?
Oh, hey.
All right, hit us.
This is brewery related, okay? How many pints per game does the Beavertown Brewery make?
Let's think about this logically. If there's 60,000 people here,
yeah,
at least half those people are
getting
a
drinks.
Pint.
Yeah. Should we go like 10?
Let's go 10.
Yeah.
10,000.
Okay, so we're here now in the dugout area where, you know, Rianne, she's watching you guys play. She's going, Bethany! Bethany! Celine! And she's doing all of this movement. So your next question, as we're sitting here in the dugout, is what is the capacity of the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium?
I'm thinking 65.
Then 62.
62?
Yeah,
62.
The stadium is unreal.
It's a joke. If you're trying to tell me that Emirates is better than here, that is a lie.
Your question in the tunnel. Who wears the number 23 shirt for Manchester United? Now you're going to be lining up alongside her in this tunnel.
Hey, isn't
Which
it Alessia
wears
Russell?
The number 23 shirt?
Let's go that.
We're here in the interview room where pre, post match you get interviewed. How did the game go? How did your performance go? What's the vibe of the team, etc, etc. On the 12th of February, obviously, you're going to be playing Manchester United. But this is going to be X game that we played here at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. So, how many games have we played so far in the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium?
They usually play big teams here, so you're yeah. talking like your cities. There's definitely been a North London derby
yep.
here. I'll take two.
Two.
Is two your final answer?
Yeah.
Right, guys, Goal Lion Bar. We're at the bar. You've made it. This is actually the longest bar in Europe.
Oh, wow.
Cool. You can ask us how long it is.
My question to you...
Should I get my feet out?
...is going to be, at the Goal Lion Bar, how many metres is the Goal Lion Bar?
We can actually get a good guess of this.
100 metres?
Is look, you remember a thicker track? Doesn't that look like a 100 metre dash?
100 metres is further than this.
Oh, we're crossing over. Come on, let's go. That means you guys you're struggling, aren't you?
God, they're catching us up and they think we're struggling. No, not even that.
Okay. One, two, three, four.
Between us, they're really, really close. They're smashing this.
Have you got an answer yet? Or are you still trying to linger around and hear our answer?
27, 28, 29, 30. I'm going 80.
I'm happy with that.
Okay, cool.
80.
80?
Yeah.
Usain Bolt can run it in 9.52 seconds. So if you can do it in at least 13 seconds, then that's a 100 metre racetrack.
One, two, three.
Seconds, okay. Usain Bolt is way faster, so I'm narrowing that down to about a 70 metre racetrack because he's way faster than me and I'm warmed up. That's commitment.
I think 70 yeah. metres.
Okay, are we going 70 metres?
We're going yeah. 70 metres.
Right, guys, you made it to the dugout. Your question is, what is the capacity of the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium? Roz, I'm looking at you.
Let's go 60, what do we reckon?
62,850.
There we go.
Question here for you guys about the brewery is how many pints do you think are made on a match day?
So I'm thinking the 62,000, yeah. if it's a full sellout, on top of that, most people, there will be kids so they won't be drinking.
Drinking
you would half that at least by minimum.
People are drinking one a month.
20,000.
Ross, how's your performance?
You know, I'm delighted. You know, I have to thank the team. You know, without the team, then you're not going to get that performance. So.
I understand. Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
There's something we have to do here. And it's your final question, guys. You've done amazingly well so far. Your final question for the interview room is, how many competitive games have Spurs women played at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium?
Nice. Are we counting, are we competitive?
So competitive, no, yep. We don't include friendlies.
So
we had the North London derby here before.
Then
you
we
came.
Had the one we're talking about KG's goal.
Yeah. We've played Leicester, last game of the season.
Three.
So go on, three.
Three.
Go three. All right, we'll take it. We trust you, Roz.
Okay, yeah.
This area is obviously where home meets the visitors. Now, describe as players, are you, when you're coming out and you're walking on the out the tunnel, are you the type of players that are like friendly to your opponents, or are you like stern face, don't look at me, don't talk to me, I'm getting in the zone?
Hello them, I will say hi. Same, yeah. Okay. I don't mind the like acknowledgement, yeah. But yeah. Like as soon as you step on the grass, yeah. Game time.
You guys are going to be playing here on the 12th of February against Manchester United Women. So when you're out here, you are going to be standing next to number 23 who plays for Manchester United. Now, my question to you both is, which player wears number 23 from Manchester United on their shirt?
Alessia Russo.
All right, home dressing room. We've made it. Our final location.
Wait.
Hello.
We've only been here half hour.
It's nice and warm in here, isn't it? It's toasty.
All right, ladies, I want to say, I mean, with my team, I was very, very impressed with what Celine and Bethy came up with in terms of the answers to these questions.
You say you were impressed. Yeah. I was very impressed by Chi and Roz. Not only did they know many of the answers, they also got back here first because they know their way around the stadium. Okay, so when we were pitch side, we started with one question, and it was, who scored our first goal at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium?
I think it was KG, mate. So. I think it was KG.
Kit Graham.
It was Kit Graham.
She answered it in about 5 seconds.
Yeah. So. In the brewery, we asked, how many pints per game does the Beavertown Brewery make?
Okay.
10,000.
20,000. Hey, yes, come on.
What was your logic?
It was 25% of the 62,000.
Okay.
Then we went up to the goal line bar, which yeah. Where we saw you. We saw Bethany do her yeah. run.
I was channeling my inner Usain.
And the question was, how many metres is the goal line bar?
I think 70 yeah. metres.
I'm going 80. What's the answer?
What is the answer, Matt? What's the answer?
The answer is, in fact, 65.
So we were.
Oh, my days.
Come on! It was worth the sprint.
We moved on to the tunnel.
Yep.
And the tunnel question was, who wears the number 23 shirt for Manchester United Women? Because you guys are going to be lining up against them in the tunnel area. Did you know it?
Isn't it Alessia Russo?
Who wears the number 23 shirt?
Alessia Russo.
Our knowledge is strong. So then we moved into the dugout. And the question in the dugout was, what is the capacity of the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium?
62,850.
There we go.
62?
Yeah, 62.
Listen. You know she what? Don't well mess around with her stadium. Wow. She's done That's her impressive. Research. Final question, it was in the interview room. And it was, how many competitive games have Spurs women played at this stadium?
I'll take two.
Two.
So go on three.
Three.
The answer is four. So no one got it right.
I'm going home.
So Matt, do you want to announce
I'm who won actually embarrassed.
This competition?
I actually don't think I do, Bex.
Team 2, Celine and Bethany for the win. Ladies, thank you so much for joining us. We hope you enjoyed the tour of the stadium.
That is not a win.
I'm taking it. You're taking them.
It is winning.
I'm taking them.